every time I think about this case, I get angry. That could have been any one of us.
We refer to Roswell as the ultimate cold case file.
But I came down here with the attitude that we'd spend a couple of days down and get to the bottom of it, and that would be the end of it.
We were wrong.
It was broad daylight. In a well-traveled area, nobody saw anything.
Why now? Why Kate?
When I was around the age of 7, I started to hear things.
Spirits of the dead are something that should not be trusted at all.
There's still things that we can do. There's still investigative tracks we can follow.
When you start talking about mutilations, it's a mystery. I have no way to explain it.
Someone knows what happened. It's not over.